A Fox News host has accidentally referred to the highly anticipated summit between President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un as a meeting of two dictators. Fox guest and former White House communications director Anthony Scaramucci didn't catch it. But the daughter of U.S. Ambassador to Russia John Huntsman later apologized on air for what she had said. Her gaffe still took off on Twitter. The two leaders arrived in Singapore on Sunday for their talks, which initially were billed as an effort to rid North Korea of its nuclear weapons. The meeting has been downplayed by Trump in recent days. Copyright 2018, The Associated Press. All rights reserved. This material may not be published, broadcast, rewritten, or redistributed.